Okay, behind curtain number one, it's Tucker. Look at this cute Brittany. He's 2 years old. He's a neutered male. He's up to date on his shots. He's a good boy. Never met a stranger. Loves dogs, too. Beautiful coat on this dog. He's liver and white. And as you can tell, he's been in the water. He loves water. He's out here in this foster home's backyard playing with other dogs. There's also a daycare here. And he's just exploring everything. This is a dog's ideal backyard. It's huge. And they have a good time. He does come to his name. You call him, he'll come. Of course, it doesn't hurt to have a treat in your hand. He was rescued from a shelter by New England Brittany Rescue. And they've taken him to the vet. And as I said, he's been neutered. He's up to date on his shots. He's heartworm negative. Also been microchipped. He's crate trained, house trained. Not sure about catch. I'd have to talk to New England Brittany Rescue about that. But what a great dog. He's only 2 years old. If you're interested in Tucker, the contact information is at the end of the video. As you can see, he takes a treat okay. There's no lack of energy in this dog. Typical Brittany. Very birdie. Loves to look at birds and anything that moves. A good nose on him, too. So give him a call. Or go on their website. Email them. Fill out their application and come and see Tucker. He's a good boy.